Gotta go.
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project?
Hey, sir. You there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out.
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north... edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
The last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm gonna have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant...
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map.
Dismissed, Corporal.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics. I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety, I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day. The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills that cannot be replaced, mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel, are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark until this war is over. From now on, no one is allowed entrance into the Ark unless they are on special assignment and unless they are personally vetted by myself. There will be no exceptions. I am beginning to see, I'm afraid, that our enemy has never been the freaks. They know not what they do. Mankind, in all his state of degradation and transgression, is our true enemy. Keep a watchful eye on your neighbors. Evil surrounds us. Company dismissed.
O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this chance.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
You turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien? Oh, damn it.
St. John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. Barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
This is damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Maybe you can find an enemy for the plane.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got over.
Community College, the one east of here off Highway 97.
Yeah, that's the one. Home of the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I'm like that, I'm like, let me get my ladder before my tongue down. Shit, I gotta go. Radio me if you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. Weaver, I'm here.
Say, John, all right, then. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. Yeah. It was near a flagpole.
Okay, you're at it. All right, well, I'll have a look. Safe time out.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look.
Hemlock, yeah. More hemlock. Need more hemlock. I need more. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. Oh, God damn it. She was right. Criers. Oh, damn, that infected crows. Never gonna leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests. I smell it. That's it. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches.
Coming.
Yeah, how do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Finally.
Bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like the sad band pushes? Yeah? You son of a bitch! guards will be a little safer now. Not much, but a little.
I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do. Yeah, here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Colonel. Found Sergeant Foster. She's heading back now.
Good work, Corporal.
Thank you, sir. I'll check back in later, see how she's doing. St. John out. Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John, sir, I wanted to check to see how Sergeant Foster was doing.
Foster? Yes. Yes, she'll be fine. Thank you, Corporal. The report contained high praise for your actions and bravery. You are to be commended.
Well, thank you, sir. She's a survivor.
We're all survivors, aren't we?
Yes, sir. St. John out.
I need scrap.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, help!
Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy looking for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. Escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky?
Boozer! Can you hear me? Thinking of Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Maybe Ricky, I don't know. Well, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman.
St. John, come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. That's a little trick.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky?
Boozer! Can you hear me? Thinking of Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God Damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Well, Iron Mike said...
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky!
Boozer! Can you hear me? Thinking of Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky!
Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, focus. You gotta focus. Oh, shit.
Heard enough out of you.
Here they are. It's gotta be it. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. There's the flag. Still flying. Feels, yes. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. God damn it. Fuse blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Should be it. Oh, yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Yes. Finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Was about due for a flu shot.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus.
Come on.
Hey, let me in.
He's one of ours. Let him in.
Corporal Deakin.
Together. Keep it together.
Hello.
Yes, Sergeant. Hello,
Sergeant. Corporal. Mata stop.
Well, Corporal Deakin St. John.
Sarge.
Good choice, gotta say. Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one.
Let's work, people. Keep moving. Moving, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant. One, two. Follow the cadence.
Okay, yes, sir.
No, Sergeant.
Yes,
Sergeant.
They call it petrol where I come from. I guess it's gas to you. See you, Corporal. Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sergeant.
That all you need? Well, good choice. Anything else? Good choice. Good choice. Mm-hmm.
Together. Keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant. Okay. That'll last you. That all you need? Well, good choice. Okay. Corporal
Sergeant. Lincoln St. John. Good to see you.
Hey, Sarge.
Sergeant.
Moving. Sergeant.
Move.
Deacon. Good. I've got an important mission for you.
Moving.
Hey, Corporal St. John.
Corporal in command. Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Sarge?
Corporal St. John, at Deke. See you around.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh, brother, you're a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Back in the day, I used to starve myself. You know, stay thin.